What is up, everyone, and welcome back to the JMA Reviews. Today I will be doing a review on a new product I found. This one is going to be on the Complete Cookie by, looks like it's from Lenny and Larry's. That's the picture they have on it. This is the white chocolate macadamia, and I figured I'd try it out here. It has 8 grams of fiber, no eggs, no dairy, no soy, and is non-GMO. It's supposed to be really packed with a lot of proteins and stuff for you. If you guys want to read the nutrition facts, they're right here. You guys can pause it and read it. And down here, it tells all the stuff that is checkmarked that it has. So let's open this up and try it out. Total, there's about 16 grams of protein for the entire thing. I'm doing this one-handed, so sorry if it is the camera's tilted a little bit. After being one-handed, pretty good. Oh, it's kind of hard in pieces. There we go. Alright. So almost all of it came out. So that's what you get. Let's try it out. Very moist, which is nice. It's not hard like most of them you get at the store. They always are. Either it's usually harder, but it's not. And also, it's almost like a soft baked. Get the couple others here. I'm definitely tasting the macadamia. So on a scale from an A plus to an F, with A plus meaning you passed your schooling, to an F meaning retake the schooling, I would have to give the Complete Cookie by Lenny and Larry's. I would have to give it a rating of an A plus. I definitely like it. Definitely check it out if you guys have never had it before. Be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, everybody, kick the tires and light the fires. Peace.